Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable view outside the frame in camera on your iPhone 12 or iPhone 12 Pro. So first, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. Then tap on settings. In settings, you want to go down and tap on camera. Next, go to the composition section and tap on view outside the frame switch to turn it on or off. Now when it is turned on, and if you launch the camera, this section down here should be able to allow you to view through it, well, with a kind of semi-transparent. Now depending on where you are pointing your camera, this section may become kind of like transparent or not. So I'm just going to point it somewhere else, further away from the subject. And you can see here it is slightly kind of transparent, but as soon as I'm focusing my camera to somewhere close, then this part here become fully black, so you cannot see through. And so yeah, it really depends on where you are pointing your cameras at. This part and the top here, you can see through it. Now while you can view outside the frame, when you are taking the photos, is always going to capture within the frame, so anything outside the frame will not be captured. So that is something that you need to bear in mind, that even if you turn on view outside the frame, it does not allow you to capture photos outside of the frame. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.